Hi, welcome to FHTP. Let's start today with a simple question. Do you really know what's running in your cloud? We listen to our customers, and what they tell us is that the rapid and increased usage of multi-cloud is generating some operational issues. For example, the visibility of applications that's being introduced to the cloud. This can actually result in some additional security risks or some additional costs, and potentially enables ungoverned apps and users of services that are not approved. To overcome all these issues, FHTP now offers a new innovative solution called Cloud Observer. Cloud Observer automatically discovers, tracks, and consolidates information about cloud instances and the network associated with it. And this is presented in a single unified pane of glass. The really exciting part though is that Cloud Observer will support multiple cloud providers. So harmonizing this information from different cloud providers, Cloud Observer actually enables new additional value cases to use in your management of those clouds. For example, you will get an exhaustive breakdown of the information across all clouds. You will get different views on this, like per device, per geolocation, per machine type, and more, just to name a few. This means that cost control becomes more informative, but also easier to do because you have more information about the instances. Cloud Observer also makes sure that all this information is automatically updated, current and accurate, including the running state. And the running state here is if an instance is running or not, exists or not, which you know is beneficial for operational efficiency. So as you can see, Cloud Observer brings significant benefits around cost saving, cost optimization, operational efficiency, and enriches network management orchestration and the compliance factor of your network because you have more information. You want to learn more? Watch the Cloud Observer demo video online or reach out to us if you want more information.